Hi, I'm Namrata Purohit. This video is all about the cardio. Cardio is anything that ups your heart rate, that really gets your heart pumping. I would say brings out a sweat. Cardio can be running, dancing, walking, jogging, swimming, boot camp, and anything you do at home as well, skipping, etc., etc. In this video, I'm going to show you a few exercises that you can do at home, and they literally are cardiovascular exercises. You can play around with the intervals. You can start Tabata style, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off for 4 minutes. You can do 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off if you're feeling super strong. You can do 30 and 30. Really just figure out your fitness level and then roll with it. The first exercise that I'm going to show you that you can do at home is high knees. Basically, in this exercise, you try and get your quadricep or the top of your leg to hip level or a little higher. And you go as fast as you can, push as much as you can. It's a great way to burn those calories. The second exercise, something we all know, jumping jacks. In the jumping jacks, you're going out and in with your legs as well as your arms. So you're getting your full body moving. It's also a great warm-up for other exercises. The third exercise that I'm going to show you that's slightly more challenging is the jump squat. So you go into a squat and basically jump off. Let's see how it looks. So that's the jump squat. They're really tough because, of course, it is cardio-based, but also gets your legs really burning. And this is a tough one. It's pretty decisive. It's just quick feet. You gotta think your legs are on fire, on coal, and you're picking them up as fast as you can. This is how it looks. So quick feet. Literally thinking like my feet were on fire, but now my legs are on fire. No, just kidding. But these are a few amazing cardiovascular-based exercises that you can do at home. Just four of these. I've done like a little bit, and of course I'm talking, and it's already got my heart rate up. So imagine if you do it regularly, the benefits that you will feel, see, and how many calories it'll burn. Of course, high-intensity interval training is a great way to do it. Play around with the intervals, play around with the duration of your session, and you will see the difference in your body, in your stamina, in your strength levels. You'll also feel less stressed, you'll sleep better, your metabolic rate will be up. Oh, I can go on. There are so many benefits of cardio. And as I say, heart is a muscle, so let's get that working too. These exercises are excellent to help you lose that extra weight, burn some calories, get your metabolic rate up, and really just get you fit and strong. Do them 3 to 4 times a week to really see a difference. As I said earlier, play around with the intervals and the duration of your session. And yeah, always KISS. Keep it safe, simple, and smart. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for all the latest updates and all the fitness videos, questions, answers, and myths that I hopefully bust. See you soon.